So Changjika misses the forehand topspin. And it's first point of this quarter-final to Jean-Michel Save. And there he is. Beat Jarell from Sweden in the previous round, 4-2. Save going for the backhand down the line. Good tactics. He's probably going to look to make Zhang play backhands from the backhand side, stop him getting in with the forehand, but of course to do that he has to be brave and be prepared to go down the line. Keep Zhang guessing. Of course, Zhang very strong, like a lot of topspin players, playing their forehand topspin from the backhand side of the table. The secret is, of course, to stop them doing that. Easier said than done. Changjika had a tough round previous to this one against Shatinin from Belarus, a defensive player. All the experts had Zhang down as fairly comfortable winner, but a superb performance by the player from Belarus, Shatinin. Good topspin from Save there from the backhand side with his forehand. Oh, that's a great forehand topspin down the line. Save will have enjoyed that one. Table tennis made its debut in the 1988 Olympics in Seoul. And Jean-Michel has played in every Olympics that table tennis has appeared. 88, 92 in Barcelona, 96 in Atlanta, 2000 in Sydney, 2004 in Athens and 2008 in Beijing. His ambition will be to make the Olympics in 2012 in London. And his ranking will certainly go upwards following this event. And so there's every chance he'll be appearing in London. And that, of course, would be his 7th Olympic Games. What a record. Excellent play by Jean-Michel Save, taking Zhang on at topspin v topspin. Trademark Save, strong topspin from away from the table. Four game points for the 41-year-old. Changjika just asking the umpires, was it a let serve? Decided that it wasn't. One game point saved. And Save takes the second game point. 2 points each. Second game. Save now with his two serves to come. The serve drifted long. Zhang in with the backhand topspin. Second bounce over the white line, the backhand topspin from Zhang. Excellent angle by Zhang, just a little bit of side spin as well, just taking it out that little bit wider to save's forehand. The backhand topspin literally crawled over the net, much to the pleasure of Jean-Michel. Hit the top of the net and just flicked it off the end of the table. Save can't contain the grin. Save takes the point to cries of Alley. But it's the consistent backhand topspin from Zhang. And this is the perfect response from Zhang Yike. Spraying the ball around the table, keeping save away from the table. And 7 game points for Zhang. And there it is, first time of asking. Zhang Yike takes the second game, 11-3. That's academic now as we start the third game. And Zhang Yike takes the first 2 points. Stuff, but in that scenario where Jean-Michel saves away from the table, desperately retrieving, I'm afraid there's only going to be one winner in the long run. Save has to stay a bit closer, has to play strong topspins. Excellent return of serve. It was slightly long, but that was a good backhand topspin from Jean-Michel's save. That forehand topspin down the line caught the leading edge of the racket. Could have gone anywhere. It turned out to be the perfect shot. Jean-Michel's save quick to acknowledge his good fortune. So after the first 6 points, both players use the towel and it's on a shared 3 points each. The serve was long, and Zhang was quick to pounce on the opportunity with that forehand topspin out to Saves forehand. That's a good topspin down the line from Saves. Oh, super shot. Anticipated Save going down the line, was ready for it. Here we see him stepping across, and that topspin taken very early, out wide to Save's forehand. Zhang leads 7-5. It's a good topspin down the line from Zhang. He now leads 8-5. The groans from the crowd are the other men's quarterfinals finished. Chen Qi and Ma Lin went down to the final game and indeed the final point. Meanwhile, on this table, Zhang now with a 4-point lead. And so 5 game points for Zhang. Indeed, it was Ma Lin who won the encounter against Chen Qi. Zhang now with 4 game points. Let's serve. Good forehand topspin from Save. Pounced on the mid-table service. This time it was the tight play from Zhang that wins the third game by 11 points to 7. 6 in the world at the moment, 22 years of age, is receiving serve. Jean-Michel Save, 41 years of age and 46 in the world. Of course, Jean-Michel Save has spent a significant amount of time as number one in the world. Quite remarkable to see him here playing at still such a high level and putting up a superb performance against a player 19 years is younger and some 40 points above him on the world list at the moment. Down the line from Save. Zhang could have made the forehand topspin on the diagonal, but Save just put enough pace on the ball to make it difficult. The umpire calling a fault service. Zhang not throwing the ball up. The ball has to be thrown upwards. Struck on the way down. And indeed, it has to be struck behind the baseline. So, save now with a 1-point lead. Make that 2-5-3. Save now with his two serves to come. Second serve for save. Oh, that's well anticipated by Zhang. The long serve. Saved it well. Stepped round, played a strong forehand topspin. But that was a great block down the line from Zhang.
Allez, come on.
Points each. Zhang now with his two serves to come. Let's serve. Just asking the umpire to remove some perspiration from the table. Heavy backspin on the serve. Zhang coming underneath the ball. Clever tactics from save. Just threw that ball up, took the pace off it, threw it up in the air. This time, a little bit of good fortune favouring save as that backhand block just dropped on the white line on the edge of the table. There it is. See the deviation in the trajectory? 9 points each. Game point, Jean-Michel save. Jean-Michel save, diving onto the floor. There we see him go, back on his feet. And that ball is best up there as it drops on the edge of the table, and it almost did. Inches away from that white line. Alternate serving now. First player to win 2 clear points. Zhang there, pinning save into the backhand corner. Backhand and forehand topspins from the Chinese player. Steps around, there he goes. A couple of forehand topspins, keeping it into saves backhand. Game point, Zhang. And the backspin on the serve wins the point. And Zhang takes the third game, 12-10, to serve first. The return was mid-table, a little bit too high. Zhang Yika quick to pounce on it with that forehand topspin. But it's not looking good for the former number one player in the world, one of the all-time greats. But he can certainly hold his head up high after his performance here in Dortmund. Forehand down the line would have been a winner, but he just overhit it. And that rocket forehand topspin just missing. And so Jean-Michel Save opens his account in this fifth game. 7-1. Seven, two. The grunts and groans of Jean-Michel Save, but it's still point to the player from Belgium, 7-3. So, Zhang Yika now just 2 points away from a place in the semi-finals. And that is now 6 match points. A gutsy performance by Jean-Michel Save. Will he go out in a blaze of glory? And that's an edge ball. And Zhang Yika takes the fifth game, 11-5.